everyone, my name is Polish Lynx, and we are playing Fahrenheit, because that's probably the title you know. If you know Indigo Prophecy, that's great. Here is the choice, Tyler Miles or Carla Valenti. I always choose the first person that is, so we'll go with Carla again. Police University. I think the temperature changed. Before it was 14.
Training Sergeant Mitchell, that's him, in the second to last row.
Thanks.
We can talk, okay. Oh, that's you. I had a feeling
Sergeant
that
Mitchell?
The Grumps was there.
I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions concerning one of my investigations?
Young lady, I haven't worked in investigations for a long time. I doubt I can be much help.
It's concerning an old case, but I'm still looking into it. The Kirsten case?
Because you can't locate the file, is that right?
Yes, that's right. The file's been classified.
How'd you like to do some target practice with me?
Sure. Why not?
Sure, why not? I will not show you how to shoot because I'm probably bad. But we will see.
Your gun is right in front of you. Go ahead.
But actually, she's a police officer, so press the left mouse to shoot, press the right mouse to reload. Okay. Oh man. Two. Nope. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. Let's roll. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, no, 18, 19, 20, I think I missed this one. Oh man, 21, 22, 23, reload, 24, 25, 26. May I say, Carla Valenti, your shooting skills are not bad, except for that one. Oh man. Oh. It's getting harder. And I'm really sorry, but I got unused to use my mouse to shoot, because unfortunately I have a console also.
You're a very good shot. I have to say, you're a heck of a lot better than most I see around here.
Thanks.
So, what do you want to know about the Kirsten
case? So it's not bad.
Well, for instance, what exactly happened?
A guy named Kirsten's calmly shopping in his local supermarket. He's in the kitchen accessories aisle when someone picks up a knife and stabs him to death.
Victim.
What do you know about the victim?
Nothing unusual in his past. He was just in the wrong place. Wrong time.
Any other interesting elements in the case?
Ah, one more detail. The killer then used the knife to carve some symbols on his own forearms. Very weird stuff. It looked like a snake or a serpent.
Maybe he just cracked, lost it for a moment. Some people are like time bombs just waiting to go off.
That's the first theory I had, until I saw the coroner's report. Each knife entry cut cleanly into an artery, leading to the heart with perfect accuracy. Precision like that, I mean, the guy had a one in a million chance of doing that, even if he'd been a surgeon.
What are you doing? Do you have to do this? Again? This is relaxing. Have you ever been in a place like this to just to shoot? Actually, don't know if it is possible in Poland, except for that my high school. I had the teacher that had like shooting club for students, but I think they weren't using sharp ammunition. Yeah, that's how it's called, I think it is. And but it was great, you know, they were going on tournaments. I probably think that he still has it at the club, and that's great. I really wanted to join it, but unfortunately it was in the hours that I was not capable to go. What can you do? Maybe someday we will go. I will go with someone or by myself. I don't know, it would be cool to learn something like that.
Excellent target. Looks like you're a natural.
Of course I'm natural.
You didn't stop your investigation there, did you?
No, this case really intrigued me. What could have motivated him to do something like that? When I checked out piles of leads and discovered almost by accident that this wasn't the first. There had been other killings with the same profile.
You mean where the killer had the same bizarre MO and stuck around afterwards?
Exactly. 3 weeks earlier, on the other side of town, another stabbing victim in the middle of the street, no motive. Then I discovered a third case, 2 months prior to that. Then another, and another, and always the same MO.
You mean to say the killings are all connected?
No idea. All I know is that the murders were basically identical. He slices the arteries leading to the heart, slices them cleanly, and then carves a symbol on his own arms.
And the man who killed Kirsten, whatever became of him?
His name is Janos. He lost his mind. They've got him locked up in Bellevue.
Then what happened?
Then I was pulled off the Kirsten case without explanation. They threw me a bone with a job as an instructor at the academy. I ended up taking it. But I've never forgotten those killings. I always suspected that there was something going on there. And I think that's why they took me off it. So I couldn't go sticking my nose in. You should drop this one, Detective. This is not just a murder case. There's something very odd going on behind the scenes.
Looks like I'll be starting a new file.
No, please. Let's not do this again. It's cool, but... thank you. But still, Carla, you are amazing.
I'd worked good and hard on the investigation, done everything Carla had asked. Now I just wanted to relax. And
it's snowing!
And also settle a little score.
It's winter! And you are dressed up like that? Let's warm up. Jeffrey, Tiger fan. How do we do this?
Right. Okay, here's the rules. First to score 10 points wins the game and $200. That cool for you?
You can kiss your money goodbye.
We'll see. Let's do it. Since I'm such a good sport, you start with the ball.
Ooh, ooh, you are not so good, Jeffrey. Oh, that was a foul. I think it was, maybe not. I mean... oh man. I failed. I have to stop you. There is ice on the pitch. That was magic! Magic Tyler! Got nutmegs! Whatever, you know what I want to tell. Wow, that was powerful! Jeffrey, where is that amazing sport abilities of yours? I thought you are good. That's what I call good.
The more I see you play, Jeffrey, the more I think you should take up chess.
Yeah, chess would be good because I can't play chess at all. Oh, he blocked me. Oh, you failed. You failed. That's a nice one. By the way, is it true that in NBA the baskets are lower than when in Europe, for example? I think that's actually true, but because
he drives and he scores. Ladies and gentlemen,
like
that's our
in
play of the day.
USA, the basketball is more entertaining.
You'd be up pretty good for a white cop.
That's the reason of the height.
You ain't so bad yourself.
Probably.
You got some game.
Maybe I should have mentioned. I did some ball in college. So, as for the 100, it's game over, man.
You're a real SOB, Tyler.
I know. And that's why you like me, Jeffrey.
Exactly. Let's be friends. Let's take a break now. Hope you enjoy and see you in the next one.